following my gut. Last time something like this happens on my watch.
If you'd hurried back there, maybe some of our guys would have made it. I thought a pilgrim like you was supposed to run like a fucking gazelle.
Barney, shut up!
What? If he'd have made it in time to help, we'd be having a party. Not awake. In case you change your mind.
Yeah, fuck you, Barney. You fucking bitch.
If you manage to take out those bandits, it...
Jack Cock and Joe Cunt.
You think killing Messieurs Cock and Cunt will change something?
Death usually changes a lot in a person's life. Carl was wrong. We should have gone after them right away. But right or wrong, we have to have... Besides, your radio. Go see Alberto. He can fix stuff like that on the spot.
Aito here.
I'll tear them apart. I swear.
Okay, now I just gotta gut them. Let the game settle in. Reels.
What do you want?
I don't like what's going on here, Aiden. First Jack and Joe's bandits killed Carl's people. Now Sophie's getting ready to retaliate. You're not a part of that, are you?
But you said you wanted me to get close to them.
I'm gonna search Sophie's camp. That's why I came to warn you. Rumors have started. You found the Lazarus for me. They may suspect you of being a PK spy.
You came here just to warn me?
You helped me with the Lazarus. And I take care of my allies.
Sophie's just fighting for water, that's all. I don't think she suspects anything.
You think so? She hates the peacekeepers. She blames us for not helping the bazaar. And for her mother's death. So when we start questioning her people, you better be careful.
Thanks for the warning.
You gain any intel for our investigation?
What if?
Take care of yourself, Pilgrim.
It looks like Sophie's not here. I better look for her.
Must be.
Dad, it's still early.
Pilgrim!
Hey, have you seen Sophie?
Sophie? Yes, she went. She said
she went that way.
Exactly.
Thanks.
Wait! There's more. One more thing. Something's wrong with not working with it's broken. That,
Dad's asking if there's something wrong with your radio.
Oh, it hisses sometimes, but as long as it works, no point messing with it.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure. Call me Aiden.
Vincenzo. Aiden? How do you become a pilgrim? Does that mean you're a murderer?
Vincenzo! Why? What do you... Why would you...
Dad, I'm asking because I'm curious. Will you tell me, Aiden?
I'm not that exciting. I've had to kill people, but I'm not a murderer. All being a pilgrim is to me now is a means to an end.
To what end?
Vincenzo, leave him alone!
To find the only family I've ever known.
Did you?
Not yet, but I might be close.
I hope you succeed. I've never found Federico.
Who?
Federico. He was my best friend. We were like brothers. We'd known each other forever. He disappeared like the other kids because of those fucking tests.
I hope he's alive and that you find him someday.
You know, I don't understand. How the fuck don't you see that she went over this way?
I'm here.
How's your radio? Working now?
Sometimes it works. Sometimes, no. Roll the dice.
Susie, Logan. I swear I'll tear them apart and eat the pieces! Bertie! Ralph! To your health! I love you.
What now?
Do you remember the beginning of the fall, Aiden?
Vaguely.
I remember it as if it were yesterday. We've been defending.
Oh my gosh, it takes forever to talk.
About my sister.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, maybe you don't have to be. We'll find out.
That's why you came to town. For her.
Yeah.
The quicker we...
Aiden. Aiden, and we started on the wrong foot. A sip of courage.
Should you be drinking this much before the mission, Barney?
Me?
Where's Sophie?
There. I'm watching you.
I'm not gonna let someone... Apparently the peacekeepers are watching us. I'll let them see what happens to Jack and Joe, and that we can do it to them too.
Well,
we're acting. Not many guards. Most are probably asleep. There are a few entrances to the camp. The front one, suicide. It's got the most guards. You go in first, we'll move.
Where?
Shut the fuck up.
Change of plans, Aiden. They attacked our safe house.
Who? Sophie?
You have my men there. Find Carl. Save him and get our crystals. Fast.
I'll do what I can.
Who brought Ziggs? I need a smoke.
Why should I give him a reason to attack when my throwing knives do one shots? Like they should be. Like, it's ridiculous, this game does not have that automatically. Sorry to say. How far can I chuck through these? That would have been sick.
Oh, fuck no. What the fuck is that? Who could that be? Fucking hell. Wait a minute. Holy shit. How'd that happen? Something funky's going on. Something funky's...
Jack and Joe will...
Bravo, Pilgrim. The Greenwood family.
They were attacked. Where should I go?
Tango Motel. Go to the Tango Motel, Pilgrim.
I don't know. I like...
Jack and Joe's little village.
That's not all, Hakon. Sophie and Barney's hideout was attacked. It could be peacekeepers.
But remember what you're...
You're right.
Smart decision.
You gotta remember, I did everything on the survivor side the first time. I'm doing everything on the... PK side this time. And the reason why I'm doing this modded is because I hate the PKs. Fuck off. I can't wait till I get the grapple hook. Shit. Fuck it, we'll take the long one. Zombie won't shut the fuck up. See, too bad my boy Ace isn't on. Ace hasn't been on forever. Oh, he's not streaming anymore. Fuck, dude, I was gonna watch a stream. Let's see if he's streaming. going over to Delta Stream.
What's the mission?
So if you guys hear something else in the background, it is not mine, it is Delta. He's probably getting on his Gerard.
I didn't go to the motel. You were right. There was something fishy about it.
It looks like you were getting close to the truth. Either they killed Lucas, or they know who did. We'll force them to talk.
How will you do that?
By taking control of the water tower. Jack and Joe took off somewhere. Only stragglers left in the tower at best. This is the only source of water in the area. And whoever controls the water controls old Villador.
So you'll take it by force?
I could. With the bandits gone, the bazaar will station guards at the tower. At the first sight of the PK, there'll be an immediate clash of forces. Well, I don't want to give them an excuse for war. However, if someone took over the tower quietly, it would be a fait accompli.
So you want me to sneak in there?
Yes. And disarm the charges left by Jack and Joe.
Take out whoever's left up there.
But be careful. The tower's the tallest structure in the area. The only way up is cut off.
I can try. Seems like the only option right now.
Get a text.
All right. Go for it. If you pull it off, we'll gain massive leverage for the bazaar to tell us who the killer was. You have to take over that tower.
Yo. So Kane and I are in our undercover shit that we used on what the fuck do you call it, dude? Kyle.
Keep your head on a swivel, soldier. We got Z's in the hood.
I hope we find Commander Lucas's murderer quickly. The mood in the bazaar is deteriorating.
Aiden, what's the status?
It looks like the bandits fled the water tower. It's unoccupied. Aiden wants to take control of the water and force the bazaar folk to talk.
So this is how he's looking into Lucas's murder. He's not such an idiot after all. But watch out for Joe, Aiden. The guy's a clown, but he's dangerous. I doubt he'd just run off like that.
That's taller than I thought. Aider, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Fuck. You can't let that happen. The tower's mined. Try and disarm the charges. Fast.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Give me the detonator, Jack. No, we were supposed to take prisoners. Just collect money. Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve. They will die. Jack, I'm warning you.
Got it. And the water is safe. After all.
Of course they'll fuck us up. Either the bizarre jet. Fuck! That's why it's time. Joe, I don't want to. Hey! Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
I dare you.
Don't listen to him, Joe.
I don't know. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey.
Maybe.
Don't you get it?
I don't.
You don't. What?
Joe.
I don't bark. So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Something.
The fuck was in our rations today?
Three of them loaded.
Hakon.
Hey then, where the fuck are you?
At the butcher's?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.
That's what worries me. Dum, 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 dum.
can go search Barney's stuff. The coast is clear now.
Six. Move on, soldier.
Aiden, I saw Sophie and her men near the water tower. So the place should be empty now. But I don't know when they'll be back.
That ain't no proof. Oh, this place is a pigsty. Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! That's human skin! Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks! Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna
get the hell out of there! We tell Aitor and...
Why are you going through my sister's stuff?
Are you shedding skin?
What the fuck is... We didn't... Oh. Fuck you! Nice... PK's got you that whipped, huh?
Where's the girl?
She wasn't here.
She hasn't shown her face anywhere for a couple of hours. Do you know what it means?
He wanted to show off. Son of a bitch wanted to prove that he killed Lucas. So you're a cannibal now?
It wasn't me! It's him!
Okay, we're taking him to the station. He'll give us... You did good, Aiden.
Yeah.
kids are all right. Haven't seen them for weeks. Get moving. Fellas, time to take out the trash.
You coming out of
going to be groped by some strange guy.
There is one rule here. The more you do, the more work they give you.